It's the playoff that pays off. The Saints are crowned NFC champions as they have defeated the Dallas Cowboys 147-59.